Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
A scanner room will allow you to survey the surrounding region for fragments and material resources like lithium or copper or titanium if you need help finding it. For whatever reason.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
an aquarium just for looks, or your own personal sushi factory. You decide. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Safely, despite my apprehension. Diana, damned adrenaline junkie, took one of her defining risks and paid it off. Why hire me as the maintenance engineering officer if you aren't going to listen to their advice? Papa, I didn't go to school for 8 years to get 3 degrees for nothing. I tried to convince Diana that we don't need to stop for repairs. That's what the drift drive and the secondary propulsion system are. Just a bit slower. But she's in charge. On the plus side, I get to work with Yasmin. I didn't know she was such a busybody. She'd been going around the whole ship giving folks a hand. I think she was getting on Diana's nerves, so she assigned Yasmin to me. She's helping me inspect and repair the thruster systems. I thought I was the most mechanically inclined person on the ship, but I think she has me beat. She can definitely teach me a thing or two. As long as I don't get distracted.